story about a birth defect. We've all got children, most of us, imagine. But it's a birth defect and what it meant to this poor particular chap. It's called The Man with the Incredibly Large Penis. The parents had their fears, as the signs were there at birth. Their child had an abnormal penis. Amazing then from birth. They're only 4 months old. He had a cock like a 6-inch candle. Their beautiful baby boy had an enormous stomach handle. When his mum did wash him in his baby bath, she'd lift him by his dick as it tickled and made him laugh. Then as the years passed by, off to school he went. He was a bigot with the girls. They thought he was having sense. He had a problem buying clothes for his appendage to conceal his bellend and down by his ankle. It truly was unreal. With his mates he'd go to football, and did they ever laugh? Because he painted blue and white and wear it like a scarf. On a pool table down the pub, there's only one cue, said Fred. Well, you crack on and use it. I'll use me cock instead. He was in bed with one girl who purred, ooh, that does the job. As he drove it in a bit deeper, he comes straight out of the gut. Women love this one-eyed best, mate. It was his pride and joy. But when it came to sex, he was a bit of a strange boy. Whenever he got the urge, no matter where or when, he'd always knock one out until one day when. He fell wanking from the wardrobe, his helmet caught on the shelf, his cock wrapped round his neck, and he hung his fucking self.